With the arrival of the new Z690 chipsets, the new CPUs aren't the only thing that's new. With this new board also introducing DDR5 memory and Gen 4 NVMe SSD as a standard edition. Hey guys, it's Robert here from Mwave, and today we're going to be having a look at what Kingston brings to the table when keeping us up to speed. So let's jump into it. Taking a look at the memory first, so boosting speeds up to 50% faster than DDR4, the Fury Beast DDR5 memory comes with a starting speed of 4800 MHz straight out of the box and is capable of up to 6000 MHz. With improved stability for overclocking through on-die ECC to help maintain data integrity. Now with double the banks and burst lengths, with two independent 22-bit subchannels to increase efficiency when it comes to data handling with the latest games and applications. The Fury Beast also utilizes Intel's XMP 3.0 and has a low-profile heat spreader to distribute heat evenly for increased cooling and functionality. Let's take a look at the M.2, and it's scary to think that this is twice as fast as my SSD at home. The Fury Renegade Gen 4 M.2 SSD has sequential read and write speeds of up to 7,300 and 7,000 megabytes per second, and up to 1 million IOPS performance for improved consistency and faster loading times. With capacities ranging from 500 gigabytes up to 4 terabytes, it's also got a graphene aluminium heat spreader as well to dissipate heat during intense usage, and of course, this means it's PlayStation 5 ready. If you guys have any questions about the Fury Beast DDR5 memory or the Fury Renegade PCIe 4.0 NVMe M.2 SSD, leave me a comment below. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will see you all next time.